Hi there, let's take a look at how to write a successful topic sentence. We all know that topic sentences introduce the central idea of a paragraph, and we do this by having a topic controlled by a secondary idea. If I'm writing a paragraph, for example, about dogs, I might start off with something like this. There are many dogs in the suburbs. Too general. I don't know whether this paragraph will be about pet food or about dog owners meeting in the park. The number of dogs in the suburbs, and then this idea is controlled by the idea, creates danger. Now I see that the paragraph will concern something specific. Let's take a business example. Stakeholder engagement is important. Well, yes, it certainly is, but please tell me why. So I use the magic connecting word because. It creates competitive advantage. Now I understand what the paragraph will be about. We can also make the mistake with topic sentences of providing too much information. If sustainability is implemented not as an easy add-on but across all business operations, it will be more successful because employee morale is 55% better and retention rates will improve. Well, that may be true. It needs citation and it's too much information. Save that detail for later in the paragraph. This would be a much better example. Sustainability is more successful. Why? When implemented across all business operations. So just with this simple idea of all business operations, I have the control of sustainability being more successful. Have a try for yourself. Bye now.